Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EMS1 CSGO Katowice draw. This is officially the draw for four groups of 16 teams in the $250,000 tournament that will take place in Katowice. Group A looks absurd. Mouse Sports, Virtus Pro, Exostana Dragons, and Titan. I think the hometown favorites of Virtus Pro are not going to be particularly pleased with that one.
I think everyone up there thinks Titan could take first in the group.
They should do. Virtus Pro is Bialy, Neo, Pasha, Snacks, and Taz. They are Polish heroes. They're all phenomenal players, and now we're going to get to see them head-to-head.
On home turf, in front of your home crowd, like this has to be one of the highlights of their life for them. They need to get there.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are on Mirage. Let's see what we got going up. It's going to be all five heading forward. We do see Snacks laying away. He's gone aggressive. He's got one. He's got the second. Beautiful hold from Snacks there, just holding them back, and that is not going to help. That's the hat trick. This execution from Hellraisers has been phenomenal to watch. And now Adren, Kucha, and Markloff left to hold this one down, but Snacks on the prowl. Oh my word, picking up three. Snacks is going huge here. Bialy is pushing forward. He knows there's a play here, but he's been dinged down by Dozier. Nice shot from him, not losing a single point of health with that one. The Pasha finally coming to Kucha. We are seeing the A side going back and forward, but oh, Pasha.
Pasha sitting inside the smoke, so patient. My teammates just followed in the sidelines. He does finally return the kill, but now it's a 2-on-2 yet again. I feel like the 10th round in a row. Bialy looking towards connector, looking for that kill. He doesn't get it, but Pasha picks it up, and now it's a 1v1. Pasha already has two kills. Can he get the hatchet? Can he get Angel down? He gets it!
This game is certainly on now. Unbelievably close.
Neo, what a fantastic shot. Picks the kill on a Kucher. Will he get any more? As no, he can take it down, and now it's on the hands of Snacks in a 1-on-2. This is looking much more possible as he picks up the kill on a Doze, and now he's against Angel here, who's down to a T. He's looking for the kill. He gets it! On to Angel!
Oh,
and they turn that around after being down two men.
Inverse Pro, they seem a little bit more clinical, and at the moment they could be in trouble. It's Pasha and Neo picking up kills, finding out where Hellraisers were. Kucha, Adren, and Markov really backs against the wall now. They've got to do something, but Neo's doing it just for them.
I think Neo single-handedly won that round.
Virtus Pro have claimed the final points.
Titan, the strongest team in the world at the moment. There's no doubt about that. Don't really see Virtus Pro picking up this win. Here, it looks like they're going to go for that full-out pushing to be here. MBK, two minutes. We do have Bialy pick up the first kill on the shocks here. MBK picks up a kill over by Bench right there as Bialy does respawn back to him. It's up to Titan to go for the retake as you see. Bialy pick up another kill. Smith gets shut down. A Molotov even coming in just to stop him from pushing in. Bialy picks up another.
Great play from Bialy. Pissed around A. Sets Virtus Pro up fantastically.
Looks like they will work towards Catwalk here. And they know where MBK is, or at least where he was. And he's looking to pick up this kill. He gets it on Taz, but they're going to come in. Neo will pick up that one.
Now let's see what Virtus Pro have after block. Neo on Smith is going to be the big one. Smith is going to push in and lose out to Neo. Surely Virtus Pro can convert this. Bialy pushing from the back has been down, and we're on a 2-on-2. Existence and Scream now try the retake. One for one we go. It's Neo versus the Existence as they push in. Massive moment here, which Neo delivers for Virtus Pro. Four frags that round for him, and it's 8-6. Two in a row for the pole.
Neo versus MBK. Neo came out huge last round, and MBK already has a hat trick. Neo's going to get the one click.
He's an anomaly. VP rising to the history books that they have in the Snacks. Gets himself the frag on the stock. Follows up with another one. Snacks delivers two pistol rounds in a row. And now it's going to be
my
Pasha in on Smiths. And Virtus Pro looking like a team possessed right now. And they'll follow up with an extra one to Existence. Pasha delivers three. Snacks delivers two. Can Virtus Pro book their place in front of the home crowd? We're about to find out. Towards A, and it's a massacre. Pasha picks up two, and they do return with a grenade of their own before Pasha helps himself to frag number three.
All five grouped up on A ramp here, and they're just... It's a shooting spree for Virtus Pro here, as the distance is able to give them the advantage here, and as Bialy picking up quite a few.
Neo will see action any second now, been flashed out, but will recover, and will come behind. Say hello to Neo. Pasha gets a tough one. Neo, quick reverse, drops MBK. Beautiful stuff. Snacks, the only victim thus far, and Virtus Pro at two frags away from glory, as Shocks and Existence bid to hold on to Titans. Great in this game. Neo gets himself his hat-trick frag, 16-7. What a game.
If they can keep playing like this, I think NIP should be probably watching out for them as well.
Advancing from the group stage is first of all a relief for us, and now we believe that we are one of the strongest teams, but we still need to focus on our game and not go ahead of us.
That's a very focused up Virtus Pro. As you can hear the game sounds right now, we are getting ready. See what we're going to be going down. So I believe Virtus Pro will be starting on the T side. CT side will be LDLC, and we are going to be getting underway nice and quickly into this one.
Pasha needs to push it. Does get the guy in the back. Actually gets KQ down. And now it's a 1v1. And Pasha's up against his favorite gun in the world, I want to say. The auto sniper out of Happy here. But who's going to get that first shot off? Happy does miss it, but Pasha, somehow those giant biceps move so swiftly, picks up the bomb and backs away. And he has Happy completely caught off guard. He's gonna get the bomb down. He's gonna have the position. He's just waiting for that man to move here. They're right next to each other. He's gonna come out the corner. He gets the kill though. And Pasha saves the round.
Gets the name through. Claims a nice little spot there. Does get the tag. And there we have it. Taz gets two big kills back to back. That's what they needed.
We need more than this. Snacks and Viali. Last two standing. Viali gonna push up the ramp. Look at the first kill. Gets it. We're looking for that second one onto the guy under apartments. And he's gonna pick it up as well here. So now it's a 2-on-2 from a 4-on-2. Viali just needs this one kill. He's gonna get that bomb down and make his way through. He's gonna be looking for that man at CT spawn. He's gonna spot him out here. Gets the kill onto him as well. He's gonna go down. He's gonna get the bomb plant. Kind of rushing for it last second. And Flash is gonna come out. He's gonna go for their fake defuse here. He's gonna be looking towards apartments, but that's not where Viali is. He's gonna be waiting for him at CT ramp. And he sees he's not on the bomb. Maniac's gonna have to get this one up. The bomb, it's too late. And Viali's gonna be able to save his gun.
They're being made to look like absolute amateurs by Virtus Pro and Neo. Knows it. Maniac's found Pasha. Maybe this is the one round they need, but it's a Neo in a 1v2. Home crowd in front. He gets one. Can he find the second? Yes, he can! Neo holds on to the clean slate. Virtus Pro, big victory for them in just the first map, let's bear in mind. And the crowd, you can tell who they're backing in this one.
You see, they're going to be buying up right now. Get a little unorthodox there, but Pasha getting lined up perfectly for him. Picks up three as he finally does fall from the side.
But an aggressive Virtus Pro this time. So. Geared up, gunned up, ready to go. Second mid is going to be a bit of a trouble. And that Scar doesn't come into play, but VR does some damage, picking up three this round. 2v2. Happy is super low right now. Snacks does find Maniac, and Happy, the last one standing, going to be failed by Snacks as well.
Virtus Pro looking unstoppable, and I'd hate to honestly meet them if they do get into the semifinals, because with the way they're playing, we might see a change in the ranks yet again in the top teams.
Yeah.
Just push on a B. Snack, look for one, does get two actually. This is getting very dangerous, but we do have Apex pick up another kill. Now it's on the hands of Pasha. Can he come up big? He picks up one. Look for a second. He gets it!
Pasha to clear up the rest. Beautifully played. And you can see it across their faces. They are chuffed with the way this is going. Clean slate. Neo is plowing forward. He's made his way through. Smoke will be put down. Tags are coming up. But Neo and Snacks push on through. Make it three. Neo is pushing them home. Catching a whisker of Maniac. But here comes the peak. Neo knows where one is. Here comes Pasha. Gets one. And there you have it, ladies and gents. They made that look good, and a standing round of applause for them. They're the team you wanted to win, and they've just done it for you. Yet to see a performance matching anything close to what they've just done. Virtus Pro are in fine form.
Has even given a bow to the crowd. Everyone's still standing ovation for them. Look at that shot, that is amazing. And Taz and his entire team have to feel so great for that. They have to.
We're ready. The last semifinal, Virtus Pro versus LGB Esports.
Neo gets the first kill.
Excellent start for Virtus Pro. Can he help himself? This will be his third of the round. He's helped by Snacks, and Virtus Pro have the pistol.
Pasha here getting three huge headshots.
That's going to be the fourth one. He's going to go one-on-one against Neo, and Neo will save the day. It'll be Snacks who helps out his buddy as he pushes in through that smoke. Finds frag number two for Snacks. And is this to be number three? You bet it is. He goes for the first, kind of shoots his load too early, but Taz will help him out. And Viali and Taz now will combine onto, I think it's Dennis on the other side there. But Dennis may have run for his life. No health on those Virtus Pro players. It's going to be individual excellence that has to win this for Virtus Pro. And that's exactly what we're talking about. Viali gets him. And
that's it.
Map number one goes the way of Virtus Pro.
Virtus Pro wins this. They play NIP tomorrow. LGB wins it, we're going to train.
So 5-2 LGB. Virtus Pro do then equalize up with Pasha's ult frag onto Crims. Now Pasha is the one who needs some help. The two of them combine to finish off the job, and that is beautiful 2-on-2 play. Reinforcements have arrived, and Pasha will lead the next assault for VP as they look to hold on. Beautiful stuff, Olofmeister down. Pasha going big for Virtus Pro here. Snacks helps him out with the Khalil, and it's now all on site. One versus first. Pasha's hat-trick saves Virtus Pro.
That is a massive run coming out of Pasha.
Taz with frag number one. Viali gets himself the second. Virtus Pro took two to the good. And it'll be Pasha that's the only one down. Taz will join him, but the round will go the way of Virtus Pro. Here we go, Splasher will unleash with 1-2. Viali's gonna help him out as well. And they are lambs to the slaughter.
Virtus Pro basically very strong so far.
Yeah, this is gonna be the second save round in a row for LGB. And Pasha with a hat-trick of frags. Oh, big hit from Pasha. All of Meister down. LGB's plan for this round goes out the window. Three AWP frags in a matter of seconds. Sir Pasha returns fire. Sight goes down. And as Pasha comes in to help him out, will nade across to the back. And there's Snacks with two. B-Rush and the nades will catch them. And they'll all go tumbling down. As only Twist can return the favor. Dennis will then get dropped by Neo. Headshot. Shot. Gets himself frag number one. He knows he's got someone going to chase him out, but Snacks helps him out with the second, and Snacks saves his buddy, and that's three frags for VP. He'll then help himself to a hat trick. It's going to be map 2-1 by LGB 1917, but that was Counter-Strike at its finest. We have one map and one match left. Who will it be? It's Virtus Pro, LGB 1-1. Here we go. As they nade up towards the top of the bird's nest, it'll be Taz to get himself one in on Olifmeister, and that opens up that A site once again for them. The bomb is down just by that site. Two other players by Zen hallways, and Taz headshot onto Krenz means it's a one-on-one. It's Taz to deliver once more here on Train, as he has done year after year. And there's a fire that burns in Taz's heart. Snacks, two headshots each, but then a return of two of their own. It's Neo on two here. Crucial, it's Krims and Dennis will go through up against Neo, who has the bomb, but Neo just wastes. Dennis has heard nothing, and now we'll hear the defuse as he goes in and jumps up. Krims diverts, Neo gonna show, and Neo now gonna go and finish off the job. Good play from Neo, textbook, and the home crowd love it. A 3-on-3 here with a plant and a little bit more help, but they just lost Krims. Bialy's going to come in now with the headshot onto Psyche. He gets himself one onto Bialy, and Neo pokes his head out and shuts down Twist. With that Famous about to see two coming his way, he turns around the corner, gets a headshot. Ow, beautiful Fasher! Olifmeister and Krims mowed down, and from a 5-on-3, it's a 2-on-1. Snacks is going to have to go monumentally huge at this point to save this round. Virtus Pro will be kicking themselves if he doesn't do this. Snacks gets the first frag. It's Dennis that goes down. And Snacks makes his way across and finishes off the job and says, Dennis, anything you can do, I can do too. Taz said on day one in our interview with him, I want to show Getrag, I want to show Heat, and I want to show Khan that we're still great. Lining up through the Molotov that did some damage. We're losing LGB players really fast, though. It's only Olifmeister to reply after three BP frags. Olifmeister down to 15 points of health as well, and it'll be Bialy. The bomb goes down. Snacks is down and out. Taz from the back is going to get one. And can he be the man who sends Virtus Pro into the final? It is Taz. It is Virtus Pro. And he waves goodbye to the Swedes as Virtus Pro emerge victorious 16-7, 2 maps to 1. The home crowd favorites are roaring into the final of the grand stage tomorrow, where they will face the world number one team in NIP. LGB, let's not forget them. Their match against Fnatic today was marvelous, but that is what the fans wanted to see. Taz roars on the home crowd.
Taz, how was that?
We are coming for it. It's our home, and it's our trophy. And it's our crowd!
This day was like mistakes day, so I hope that we used every stupid shit we had. Sorry, you can cut it or not. And tomorrow we will just destroy NIP, because that's the main goal I have.
We are NIP, and we can do it.
Grand Final versus Virtus Pro, I think it's going to be the most amazing game ever. Our team has prepared very well for this tournament, and we're happy to be in the final.
Tomorrow we're going to play NIP, which is probably the most successful team in Counter-Strike Global Offensive history. But in 1.6 we used to win major events against them a few times, so we know we can win it, but it's not going to be easy.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure to welcome you to the EMS1 Katowice Finals! Please welcome to the stage Virtus Pro. Did you believe that you'd make it here?
It was our goal. It was our dream, but it's not finished. The job is not done yet. But before this event, we prepared very hard. And we feel that all of us, our aims are ready to change the champion, to change the number one in the world.
This is a moment that every player, every caster, every fan dreams of. This is a final and a half.
That is just crazy. Virtus Pro, they had to qualify for this tournament and they make it here to the grand final against NIP, some Swedish legends. This game is going to be incredible.
And in big games, these boys deliver. The choice of Mirage was fascinating. So chatting with one of the NIP guys earlier, he said they were up to like 2 or 3 o'clock at night.
Yes.
Anti-strategic. They were going through every demo that they've seen on Virtus Pro. Leaving Mirage in was a calculated decision. It wasn't a mistake. It wasn't because they think they're strong. It's because they think there's a weakness they can exploit. It's map one. It's Mirage. And we are about to rock and roll for one of the biggest finals in CS history.
Virtus Pro, though, are very confident. They're just taking information, just going onto the A bomb side. And there's no one. Pasha gets the first kill.
Bomb planted by them as well on that A site. They've got four players in there. And Stacks coming in, gets himself a headshot onto Forest. And every frag is being cheered on by the crowd. And he is slaughtered by the remaining three DP players. They pick up the pistol round. And the crowd find their feet as Virtus Pro will sit through the middle. We Pasha to push in, leading the assault. His grenade dispatches a fifth Laren. Lead through, but it's Freiburg from behind. Freiburg has to deliver. He's caught people reloading. He's got a golden opportunity here, but he's going to get dropped. And VP get their second frag. Pasha pushes in to help himself to number three. And VP may be able to close this one out without losing a single man. It's Geraint that's the last man standing. And NIP have been silenced. Any sight, and now he has a sight. Is he going to get fired down by Bialy as Virtus Pro will make their entry. Forrest gets one, but is picked off immediately by Pasha. MVP are going to take this B site once more. Bialy on to get right. Fifth Laren and Exist, who can do a lot of damage here, but Bialy is not going to let it happen. Bialy will be the first to throw in the flash. Doesn't help get right, and Bialy dropped. As Virtus Pro have created their opening and have charged on through as the masters of the retake will have to show us how they do it once more with Bialy, the man, still up. Bialy picks off Forrest, and now it's 1-on-3, and Freiburg's not going to be able to do it this time. Excellent round from Bialy. He got 4, I think, that round. And
yes,
Virtus Pro go into the half, 11-4 up. This is marvelous. VP will feel this map is in their hands if they can win this pistol round and convert. But this has been a fast and ferocious bomb plant from NIP. Get Right does get one back in, but in will go Neo to try and kill through as they have two NIP up against two VP. VP making a more manageable account, but the bomb ticks louder and louder, and Get Right gets lower and lower on health. Here goes Neo to finish off the drop with a headshot in some style, and Virtus Pro are going to get the CT pistol round. As he gets dropped by Neo, who is coming around the corner. They're a man to the good here, Virtus Pro, but
that is massive.
But Snacks is walking around and just walking into Snacks Wonderland. He gets himself a hat-trick of frags. He waited, he waited, he waited, and then he finished off the job. You just have to wonder, when was he going to pull the trigger? And when he did, it was quite magnificent. Pasha is like a man possessed at the moment. He is simply unplayable. Snacks gets himself one. Taz and another. Get Right though, in on the double with Bialy. And then dropped by Taz. And that's map one. Virtus Pro are in the lead against NIP. And they have one hand on that trophy. Ladies and gentlemen, Virtus Pro are on fire right now. And who would have believed just 5 short days ago that Virtus Pro could be one map up against NIP in the grand final of the EMS 1? DP will stack Neo and Snacks on Banana, quickly pushing down where Get Right will beat them. It's going to be shots fired in the middle, and Neo gets the better of Get Right. And it's Virtus Pro who pick up the pistol round. And boy, oh boy, if you didn't believe they could win this game in 2, you better start thinking about it. Pasha looking for anything he can see in the middle. Doesn't see anything. And it'll be Bialy and Pasha with frags. Virtus Pro on NIP, and that's what they can do. Fifth Laren, and now it's Pasha to finish off the round. That's a hat-trick. Getright does get away. It's going to be a four-man A push now. Bialy and that Famous are ready to see action. Frag number one and two. And there's going to be three. Virtus Pro converting this 5-0 VP. They are on fire. And we're 10 rounds in, and I'm still waiting for the real NIP to connect. Pash has flashed as well. That will allow Freiburg to round the corner, but it won't allow him to get any further. Pash unleashes hell as NIP come back with two of their own. Exist claims two before Pasha gets his hat-trick. He gets the fourth. This is sensational play from Pasha. Neo on just four. Pasha will nade over to where Exist is coming from, but Neo will get the headshot on towards Exist. Four health points. Here's plenty for a player like Neo. Big for a headshot onto Fifth Laren. Neo's four health points are going to be tested now by Forrest. One on two. Two of the biggest players of the game. Neo gets the hat-trick. I do not believe it. 4 points of health. Who cares? Three headshots. Neo delivers for Virtus Pro. A round they had no right to win. We look at it being only four rounds to go. Neo picks off Freiburg. Get right down. Here comes Forrest. No. Neo drops the key man in that B site. And Virtus Pro are going to win themselves this next round. And it's 13-9. They now need just three to be the EMS champions. And Snacks will be the man that'll lead this push in. And he'll get a headshot onto Getright. And they're four frags away from victory now. It's Freiburg still in there, though. Freiburg's not gone. And he will show himself at the right moment, which is a headshot onto Bialy. He will eventually go down at the hands of Pasha. They're three frags away now, Virtus Pro, as they will move the bomb in. And it'll be Fifth Laren and Exist to come charging in. And Snacks to go mowing them down. One more will do it for Virtus Pro. It's all on Forrest. He gets the first. He doesn't get the second. And MBK, your thoughts on that win?
That was just a masterclass from Virtus Pro. Look at that, they are extremely happy, and I think they are even happier knowing that they totally outplayed NIP. That was a Neiman's game, and look at that, the whole crowd, it's a whole standing ovation from everyone, and Virtus Pro, they're just too happy.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for your EMS1 Katowice champions, Virtus Pro!